What's up, guys? My name is Nakia. If this is your first time coming across my channel, and I am here today to do a quick, well, this is not gonna be so quick, I might as well be real with y'all, but to do a review for you so you can see the new Royal Reign collection by Nakia Beauty. I'm so happy about this palette. I am so happy about the whole collection. So let's get right into this review. So this is the new collection. This is the Royal Reign palette. And the collection comes with three new lipsticks. We're gonna get into those Okay, so first I want to do a couple of swatches so you girls could kind of get the gist of what this palette doing. Okay, so cute little sleeve, boom, reveals the palette, and this is all of the colors of the new palette. It comes with matte colors and beautiful pressed glitters. So let's do some swatches. I'm gonna swatch all of them and we gonna go from there. Okay, hold on. So the first color I am swatching is Temptress. See what Temptress look like on the skin. Oh, give me pigment. Yes. I'm gonna have to figure do it on my upper arm, but that's Temptress. The next color I'm going to swatch is Scepter. Do it up higher. Beautiful mauve color, that Scepter. Okay, the next color I'm gonna swatch is Throne. Oh, and this is, oh, I just love some brown shadows. This is my baby. That's Throne, a nice neutral brown. Look at that pigment. The next color I'm gonna swatch, I'm running out of fingers here, okay. Royalty. Okay, this is, my pinky is like too little for this to do this swatch. I am really, okay, I need another finger. And that is Royalty. Can you see? Okay. And the next color I'm going to swatch is, I'm going to do this with clean finger. Is Imperial. You see? All right. Okay, so we're going to start with this beautiful red glitter. It's called Dynasty. Ooh, love it. Next one is going to be Queen. Can you see that? Oh, that is super cute. It's like a rose gold glitter. And the next glitter is going to be Noble. Ooh, I don't know which one I like better. Oh, yes. Beautiful. Okay, now I'm gonna go right into Regal. Love it. And last but not least, we are going to go into crown. You know, I think like that's the intro for me to like just put on my crown, since I'm putting on a crown glitter. Amazing. So I am really, really loving the formula for the pressed glitters. I really was definitely shooting for a glitter that didn't need a glitter adhesive. So if you're not familiar with, you know, putting on glitter, this is the perfect glitter for you. Yeah. So that is it. And it is like super pretty. And we are also going to swatch the lip glosses, lipsticks as well. As you see, I already did my foundation. I've already done my eyebrows because I wanted to get right into these eyes and use this palette, you know, on camera. First, I'm going to start by priming my eyes with the NYX Studio Fix Concealer. This concealer all over my lid. And I'm going to press it in with my Beauty Blender. And I'm going to go over my concealer with a little bit of translucent powder. Okay, so I've decided that I'm going to go into Scepter. Yes, give me pigment. You know, I'm going to do a lot of talking today with my hands because I just got my nails done and I'm going to do a lot of talking with my hands. I'm going to be like, you know, do and so. Okay. But I'm going to talk with my hands a lot. I love my nail. One time for my nail tech, Nessa. Everything. Okay. So, going into Scepter. And this is a very pretty matte mark. Matte mauve. And I'm gonna brush it up into my brow just so that everything looks even, like from start to finish. I'm brushing it up into my brow a bit. Add just a little bit more. Apply Temptress. And this is a really bright color. Oh, I love it. So I'm going to continue to apply Tempest right in my crease. I don't know. Maybe I should just put Tempest all over my lid. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to do a half cut crease. And I wanted to add Temptress right on the lid because it's bright. I might as well go for the gold and make it all super dramatic. But then I'm thinking, would that even match with what I'm doing here? Yeah, we're going to go for it. Temptress right on the lid. Oh my goodness. I love it. Right over the top where we left this naked right here, I'm going to actually add Yanesti right there. We're going to make this eye like super dramatic and pop. Remember, all you do is press the glitter in place. You don't have to add liquid sugar, any glitter adhesive. You just press it in place. Oh my goodness, it's so pretty. And I wouldn't wear such a dramatic eye on a regular occasion, but you know, I gotta get into this palette. I gotta show you what I'm working with over here. I am loving it. So right on the ends, I'm gonna add a little black and kind of like smoke it out just a bit. So I'm just gonna press this right here in the corners and drag it up a little bit. Now that the top is done, check that glitter out. So pretty. I love it. I'm gonna go right into my waterline. And what I'm doing here is I'm just adding a little bit of the concealer right into my waterline, because I'm gonna put color on here and I need a little bit of a base to make it pop. Temptress, and apply this right in my waterline. Definitely all about the natural beat, but this is not the time for that. This is the time for over the top beat down. Add a little bit of glitter and I'm gonna go in with Queen right in the beginning of my tear duct. Just a little. Okay, so I'm gonna go off camera for a minute and I'm gonna put on some lashes and I'll be right back with those lipstick swatches. Stay tuned. Do like a regular set of lashes for this like super dramatic look. So I went with Capri and I think that's really cute. I know my kids are gonna love it because they love Capri. So let's get into these three yummy, yummy fall colors. So first thing I wanna bring to your attention is the new packaging for the lipstick. Yeah! The new packaging for the lipstick. This is I feel like I'm holding my head up too high. So this is a liquid matte lipstick with a, wait a minute, drum roll, a lip liner attached. Ooh, I am so happy with this collection because you know I never did this before. I never did the lipstick and the lip liner. I always had liquid mattes and a liner, but this is the first time that I did a combo like this and I am loving it. I am so proud of how everything came out. So yeah, this is it. Now I gotta figure out what color we're gonna start first, because when I say these lipsticks are mattifying, non-transferable, no lie, no lie. So if I start with this, I'm gonna have to keep it on there. I am. So let's just swatch all the colors right quick and then I'll decide. Let's swatch these colors. I'm gonna start with Throne. that strong, very vibrant fall color. Next color I'm gonna swatch is her. Oh, look at that. Oh, this makes me wanna put this on because of my nails. I wanna put on this one. Should I do this? Yeah. Now we're going to swatch Your Highness. Oh my goodness. I think I'm dropping stuff. Oh God. I think I'm going to do Your Highness. Look at that. Look at those pigments in that lipstick. Beautiful. Okay, so this one or this one? I think I'm gonna go with this one. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm going to take my lip liner and I'm actually gonna fill in all my lips all over. And this is kind of gonna give you like a longer wear on your lipstick. I overdraw my lips a little bit because everything else is so dramatic, so I might as well. I think the lips are dramatic also. Filling in the whole lip with the liner. Just like that. And now I'm gonna, wait a minute, I'm gonna go in my bottom lip just a little bit more. Just like that. And now I'm gonna just screw the other half of the lip container like that. Droop, you see that? Lip liner, lipstick, lip liner, lipstick. And I'm gonna put the lipstick all over on top of the liner. This is so, I love this lipstick. I love this whole look. We're gonna give this a minute to dry so you can see how it looks once it's dry. I'm gonna go in on my bottom lip just a little bit more. Okay, so I've given the lip color time to dry. And matter of fact, let's pull my hair out a little bit. Oh yeah, that's that Dream Curl hair extensions popping. So yes, this is the look. I'm loving it all. I'm loving it all. Yes, I am. All the glam, all the extraness. Yes, I am. This is a part of the Royal Reign collection, and I could not wait to do a video But as soon as I launched, people were buying. So I was mailing out. And this is the first time I had time to sit down and actually do a video. And I can't wait to do a video using all of these other yummy colors. And you know what I'll do next video? I'm going to do like a calmer eye using Throne, Royalty, and Imperial. All of the soft tones. Yeah. I'm going to use all of those colors and do like a super dramatic wing and then hit it with one of these dramatic colors, either the red or the orange. It's a non-transferable lipstick and it's super matte without drying out your lips. And let me get a little closer. This is so cute. I'm almost about to whip out my crayon for this picture. Okay, so let me show you. Check it out. Oh yeah, you could wear this super dark lipstick in. And not worry about it getting all over your white shirt or all over your hubby when you give him a kiss. Yes. So that is it. I hope you ladies enjoyed this video. I hope it was super fun because, you know, I never do such a dramatic look like this. And thank you. Thank you again. Thank you, thank you, thank you for all of your support. Florida, you are the bomb. You are cute. You are queens. Yes, you are. This collection is dedicated to you with your grown woman self. Yes, you are a grown woman doing grown woman things, making grown woman plans. This palette, this collection is for you, girlfriend. Available at www.nakiabeauty.com. The lipsticks are available on the same website, www.nakiabeauty.com. And if you use promo code CITY305, you will get free shipping. Use the promo code, get the free shipping, get all the products that you want and get free shipping. Yes. But that's it. That's the end of this video. And thank you for watching. Bye. Look, I don't have even like fake like I'm doing a kiss. I can actually kiss my hands and bye.